It's Easter. Not many people get to ride an elevator on Easter, but I do. This is the elevator at Walmart in Westfield Sunrise. Okay, so they must have pressed the button. The mall's closed, but Walmart's open. Yep, here we go. This is the completely untouched elevator. Beautiful doors. You put your hand in front of the sensor, it puts the call in automatically. There we go. Another one's going up. The machine is over here. There it goes. Goes the machine. It's louder outside than inside. You can hear this thing through the whole store when it goes up. And the sign says elevator, because they know one's always going to be broken. But amazingly, they're both working today. This one, ThyssenKrupp touch. The indicator sometimes has a little spasm. And the fan's on in this one. Here it is. Oh, Jesus, did the freight elevator break again? Watch yourself. Got it? Watch the indicator. Oh, it worked that time. Jesus.
Baby.
Ooh, nice catch.
Este lo vas a echar atrás, ¿no? Yo voy a poner a la frente todas las semillas y todo esto lo pones atrás. La mañana yo le pongo la bolsa.
Happy Easter, everybody. That's it.